Need a new winter coat, but I don't know whether to get a Canada Goose or a Moncler.
I would say Canada Goose, definitely.
Really?
Well, it's personal preference, but if you want to get your money's worth, then Canada Goose keeps you warm up to minus 30 degrees. It's waterproof, which Moncler's, most of them aren't, and it has a lifetime product warranty.
Okay.
But really, it just depends on what you're looking for.